never forget that day for as long as I live. The fire alarm went off. We were calm. But then suddenly everything moved so fast. We knew what to do, but things still went wrong. Four of our residents died that day.
The potential for fire is all around us, every day. The actions you take in the first 5 minutes of a fire emergency are crucial to ensuring the best possible chance of survival.